let capital S be the set of real sequences. We will represent this as a rectangle. Let capital B be the set of bounded sequences. We know that bounded sequence is a sequence, and hence this B is a subset of set of real sequences. Consider C is a set of convergent sequences. We know that every convergent sequence is bounded. Every bounded sequence need not be convergent. Therefore, C will be a subset of B. We can represent this like this in the Venn diagram. Capital MB, set of monotone sequences. We know that every bounded monotonic sequence converges. Also, every bounded sequence may or may not be monotonic. Therefore, this rectangle represents set of monotonic sequences. Therefore, C lies between B intersection M, that is same as this one, B intersection M, that is same as C intersection M. Also, B intersection M, this is B, this is what B intersection M and B, that is, if you consider this, the whole rectangle is B and this is C. So clearly, this Venn diagram represents the relation. Now, what is reason, this region? This region is common for M, C and bounded. Therefore, the sequence whose nth term is 1 by n, namely 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, so on, is a monotonic sequence, is a convergent sequence, is a bounded sequence. It is monotone because the successive terms are less than its previous term, and hence it is a decreasing sequence. So it is monotonically decreasing sequence. This is convergent. When you take limit n tends to infinity, 1 by n tends to 0. Therefore, this sequence converges to 0. This is a bounded sequence because all the terms of 1 by n lie between 0 and 1, including 1. Therefore, this sequence is convergent, monotonically decreasing, as well as bounded. Now, what about this region? This region represents a convergent and bounded, but not monotone. For example, the sequence whose nth term is minus 1 by n to the power n minus 1, whose terms are 1, comma, minus 1 by 2, comma, minus 1 by 3, comma, minus 1 by 4, so on, which is a convergent sequence and converges to 0. And we know that every convergent sequence is bounded. Therefore, this sequence is bounded. But this is not monotone because which neither increasing nor decreasing. Also, we know that there are sequences which are bounded but not convergent and not monotone. This is an example, minus 1 to the power n. We know there is a well-known example whose terms are minus 1, 1, comma, minus 1, comma, 1, comma, 1, minus 1, comma, 1, so on, which is an oscillating sequence. Therefore, this is bounded because every term of the sequence lies between minus 1 and plus 1, including minus 1 and plus 1. But this is not convergent. It is also not monotone. So, this is a sequence which is bounded, neither converges nor monotone. What about this sequence? Sequence n, whose nth term is n. What is that? The terms are 1, 2, 3, so on. This is a divergent sequence. Means that it diverges to plus infinity. This is a monotonically increasing sequence. But it neither, there are sequences which are neither bounded nor convergent nor monotone. For example, the sequence whose nth term is n into minus 1 power n, that whose terms are minus 1, 2, minus 3, 4, so on. This is a sequence which is not monotone. This is a sequence which is not convergent. This is a sequence which is not bounded. In nutshell, the Venn diagram helps us to understand the relation among monotonic sequences, bounded sequences, and convergent sequences.